Hi, this is Campbell Krupka with your news. The Middle School Transition Club will be selling carnations this year. You may purchase a carnation to send to someone, and we will deliver it on Valentine's Day. The carnations will be sold in the gym before school starting on February 6th through February 9th. The cost of each carnation is $2. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Harris or Mrs. Watkins. Sarah's candy orders are due today. Ms. Harris says no later. Please see her for questions. The varsity cheerleaders will be competing at OVEX tomorrow, February 3rd at around 9 a.m. Doors open at 8:30 and all students get in for $1.
Hi, I'm Campbell Kropka. This is the segment of WBHS where we test our contestants on how much they know about Groundhog Day. So how are we feeling about the competition? How are we feeling?
I'm feeling very confident. I know a lot about Groundhog Day, so.
Good. How are we feeling?
I know nothing, and I'm ready to get this money.
How are we feeling, Jay?
I got it in the bag.
How are we feeling?
I will win.
We seem to have a lot of confident contestants, so let's get the game going.
One. When is Groundhog Day?
They ate.
So far, Josh is in the lead.
Ooh, two of you did not perform on that one. Whoever said Chuck, I'm sure your parents are proud.
I'm not coming down.
Jayla's still in the lead. So how does it feel that you're in last place, Matt?
Not in last place. I don't know what you're talking
about. Jayla, how's it feel to be in first?
I feel amazing. I knew I was going to be in first.
Wow, they're ringing in the answers fast.
Feeling.
From Josh in a minute. How are you feeling, Josh?
It seems there to be a clear cheater here.
How are you feeling, Casey? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling all right with this cat.
Last question.
Jayla, how do you feel that you won?
Knew I was going to win. Been that girl, still that girl. Will forever be that girl.
Congratulations to Jayla Finsley, our winner.
Hi, my name is Devontae Smith with your sports. Today there will be a bowling tournament at St. Clair's Old Lane starting at 3:45. There will also be a boys basketball game against Frontier at home with JV starting at 6 and varsity following after.
Hey Bridgeport, it's Jayla Finsley
and Kiara Hanty
with your weather.
Today has a high of 43 and a low of 28.
Saturday has a high of 45 and a low of 27.
And Sunday has a high of 48 and a low of 30.
Kiara, I want to tell you an excellent ice pun, but it just slipped my mind.
Hello everyone, I'm here with Bro Dog
and RJ.
And today we're here with your lunch. Today for lunch, we're having
Pizza Express pizza, broccoli,
carrots and apples,
and scrummy milk.
Don't forget, it's the month of love. Have a great 3-day weekend, Bridgeport.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, please.
Hi, this is Kaylee.
And Ariel.
Oh. Have you ever tried to catch fog?
Yeah. Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Hello, Bridgeport. This is Brody Puskus. Today we'll be having Pizza Express pizza with scrumptious green beans and broccoli and an apple. Have a great weekend.
3, 2, 1. Hi, my name is Devontae Smith with your sports. Today there'll be a